Lord Beerus, I heard you're really strong. But can you show me?
Very well. Come at me anytime.
Yes, you do.
It's a bit different from your god form. What is that form?
It's Super Saiyan 4. Want me to show my power?
Just bring them over here!
You know, I wasn't just sitting around twiddling my thumbs all this time.
What are you waiting for? Show me how strong you are!
Oh, you're not bad.
Too shabby. I can see why you got the attention of the God of Destruction.
We like fighting you! Let's fight more!
That's an honor.
I'd better train
over
a bit
here.
More.
Over
otherwise,
here.
I'll miss that 10 million saying goodbye.
It's a done deal. Sorry, but it usually is once Lord Beerus sets his mind to something.
To be perfectly honest, all we need is me. But I guess it couldn't hurt to have some more fighters.
What is with that attack?
Whatever you're involved in has piqued my interest.
I think I'll join.
Fine. Get up here, old tricks. I mean it, okay?
Try it. I just think what a one way to attack this hell. You hear me?
Come on, Vegeta. That's no fair!
How dare you toy with me!
Whoa! This feels really well trained, aren't you?
This is getting fun!
You are just as strong as I thought you were! You definitely win the turtle if you join our team.
If I were allowed to win, I would most certainly be guaranteed a victory.
Not entirely sure why, but Lord Beerus,
take this!
Yeah!
Have to be defeated.
That's it. You're in for a world of trouble now. You're gonna regret making me do this.
That's impressive.
I am Zomus. I am the wisdom, the war, and the power of the group.
Must I call on them for you to understand? Darkness, my life cannot pierce. This cannot be the end.
Good.
Take this!
thing about fighting. I won't hold back.
I won't go easy on you.
Take this!
Oh, sir!
I don't really understand all that technical stuff, so why don't we just get this thing started?
Loses, my soul will haunt you for all eternity.
I'm afraid that won't be possible. If we lose, you and your soul will be completely erased from existence.